UK, where gun salutes echoed throughout the country today as the military paid a tribute to the Queen's husband, the Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, who died on Friday, aged 99. The coordinated 41 volleys to the former Royal Navy commander were fired at a rate of one per minute from midnight in London, Edinburgh, Cardiff and Belfast, as well as at naval bases and from warships that are at sea.
Similar salutes were also held in Australia and New Zealand, where the Queen is head of state. At the Tower of London, a crowd of more than 100 onlookers kept a respectful silence as they watched the Honourable Artillery Company fire shots on the banks of the River Thames. Sporting events, including Premier League football matches and at English Country Championship cricket, held moments of silence as part of worldwide tributes to mark the death of the Duke of Edinburgh. During a period of national mourning, the death of the Duke, the longest-serving consort in the British history, on Friday is a profound loss for the 94-year-old Queen, who once described her royal husband as her strength. Flags are flying at half-mast on government buildings and will also do so until the morning after his funeral, the date of which has yet to be announced.
Fire! Fire!